Alright, welcome back to another title rematch. This time it's the WWE World Championship 2.0. Alex using his rematch for Mike. Mike gained the title at Money in the Bank. And Alex going to 24 with the World Heavyweight title.
Introducing the challenger from the North Pole, weighing in at 135 pounds, Alex the Player. And his opponent from West Virginia, weighing in at 350 pounds, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
This title has been widely talked about and become many superstars' main focus.
This is arguably the biggest challenge the champ has faced yet. You can feel it.
Let's see if Mike can fend off the rematch from Alex.
Lining them up with a boom basement drop kick. The champion into the cover.
One, two.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll. And look at this now, yes.
Submission move.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a group.
We're going to find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
Alex escapes.
Oh, what a knee strike.
Knee lift. Got Mike reeling. One, two, kick out.
He really thought that was it.
That was close.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Oh, drop kick.
Out of there in a hurry. It'll take things into the ring.
Nice reversal to a side Russian leg sweep. Mike down. Mike tips up. Irish whip.
Round and round.
Tornado.
Going right after the
neck breaker.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Oh, he got up right into that. Should have waited. This is where you probably don't want him. Well, he caught Mike with a whip and he missed the kick. He got a grapple. Oh my. Mike's fast.
What next? Setting up. Basement drop kick. What impact? He is getting shredded apart right now. He somehow has to get himself.
Oh, moves out of the way. Gotta follow up.
Well measured. You're ready for some good vibrations.
Ooh. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
The WWE.
Mike's getting back to his feet. Counter by Alex. DDT. Cover. One, two, kick out. Kip up. Oh, nice move. Go for cover. Roll over. One, two. Ooh, kick out.
But now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
DDT. The champ not in a great place.
Oh, I know what he's looking for here. Ken Sasha. Cover. One, two, three. Alex regains the world title.
Here is your winner, and new WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
No, it wasn't rigged, Mike. Alex won this on his own. Good match, though. Alex goes into 24 with the World 2.0 title. We'll see you next match.